Las Vegas Aces beat the Liberty at Barclays Center, 70-69, the final.
Obviously, it was very disappointing to lose and get so close. But to be able to do what we did in 1 year together, really, I'm just really, really proud.
Anytime you have a new team, obviously the first hurdle that you have to get over is just getting to know one another.
Do you want me to turn and screen or turn it, just rub off?
Our chemistry has only grown from last season to this season, and I think that was something that was really important for all of us to make sure that we have our core group coming back and excited to pick up right where we left off.
Ionescu, the touch pass to Stewart, a thing of beauty. Sabrina Ionescu, oh, the left-handed flick, great transition passing from New York.
This looks like an experienced New York Liberty team in transition, because they certainly are.
I feel like our team has grown in a number of ways. We know that, you know, no matter what, we're gonna play off one another and be there for one another whenever someone's struggling or whatever the case may be.
We really come in and I feel like we hit our stride. Things feel way more seamless.
New York will move to 4-1 on the season.
We're just continuing to build, continuing to grow, and looking to get back to the finals and win it.